Now we will be, the New Philadelphia Band will be performing a selection called Dixieland Jamboree with a full band with featurettes by seniors Alex Klein and Blake Neighbor on the trumpet, Eric Zonkagas and Jake Wilson on the euphonium, Tanner Worley on the drum set.
Thank you.
Next, we have Raise Me Up, featuring seniors Olivia Ford on flute and Emily Warner on the clarinet. We have a selection called Two Pews and Blues, performed by senior Jared Powell on the alto saxophone.
Mm-hmm. As we enter into our final two numbers, I would like to talk about, just for a brief moment, about support. There's a group to your right there called B5, and that group's been in existence. Mrs. Graham, how long? A while? Okay. When she goes like this, that's my indication that I should have found out beforehand. It's really very unique in a community to have musicians. We've had a very fine music program for a long, long time, and what happens in a community, you have ensembles like that. That's why you don't see them very often. And that ensemble is made up of some of the alumni of the group, of this group, is made up of community members that aren't alumni of this group, and it's just wonderful to have that kind of heritage tradition in a community and be able to have a group that can supplement the band at a spring concert. We love to feature our seniors. Well, the only ways to do it is to play things not just band-oriented, but small ensemble-oriented as well. So I'd like for you all to show them your appreciation by giving them some applause. And I'll be back before our last number to talk a little bit more about support. This is Somewhere. The music's by Leonard Bernstein, and Stephen Sondheim wrote the lyrics. It's a very well-known ballad from West Side Story. It'll be featuring Ellie Stokey on French horn and vocal with Andrew Zimmerman. He's been your master of ceremonies, and now he has to play. Andrew's right here beside me. He'll be on chimes. So this is Somewhere from West Side Story.
There's a time for us.
As I'm speaking, if you're an alumni of the band and you want to come on down and get yourself situated, we'll find chairs. We need to take chairs from over there, wherever we got to do. Grab a chair, find a spot. Now's your time to come on down. Come on in. Join the crew. This is my ninth year. This is concluding my ninth year as a high school band director. So for nine, this will be the ninth spring concert that we've played this number. Always one of my favorite things that we have in the library, number one. But number two, this tune really takes you on a journey. That's a really good feeling in their heart. So, this is John Williams, the Symphonic Marches. Oh, before we do that, I almost forgot this. Talked about support before. I have the best support. I have staff that I just could not do this without. Where are Chelsea and Fallon? Where are they at? But stand up. That's my friend. Stay standing. You guys stand up. That's my partner, staff. Over on your right, Doug Wagner. Go ahead and stand up. Stay up. I know you don't like it. Just go ahead and do it. Doug Wagner. I believe Mr. Graham is in the band. Mr. Graham in the band. Stand up, Mr. Graham. I know you don't like it. Stand up. Stand up. Stay up. Stay up. No, you guys will stay up. Chelsea, don't fall, Mr. Graham, please stand up. I want you guys all to be up and stay up. I know you don't like it. I know. Mr. Graham's over there. Stand up, Mr. Gene, please. You good? Ready? Mr. Jeff Phillips. Tell me if I'm missing anybody else. That is a tear. I don't think so. That, what? Lindsay, where's Lindsay at? Are you in the band? Lindsay Nicholson? Yep, oh, sorry. These folks are what it's all about. You know, it's in no way a one-man show. So I'd like you one more time to give these folks one round of applause. We have awesome support. Thank you.